Huh? Direct
crosswind.
Yeah. Whoa. That crosswind grabbed it.
Are you using your rudder at all?
Yeah, I sometimes don't use it correctly.
Normally, a good way of remembering is move the rudder to where the direction the wind is coming.
Okay.
And that will keep you from drifting off to the right like that. Whatever direction the wind's coming from, move the rudder towards that direction.
All right. This one was pretty lined up. I'm dropping at the last minute because I'm slowing it down too much or something. Not used to that wind like that.
Just keep practicing. Don't be one of those people that shy away. Look how many guys missed today.
Yeah. Well, see, I knew it was going to be a crosswind towards the end, so I wanted to try, a couple flights with the, start getting used to it.